We are back. You're listening to Heartbeats, sitting here with superstar Angelique. And let's talk about this track, You and I. How did it come about? How did you end up working with Benny Benassi?
Well, I ended up working with him because one of the artists that was supposed to work with him just didn't show up. So then...
Lucky you!
I know. So then my A&R called me and I was like on my way to like yoga or something. And she was like, oh, you know, you should come in. Benny Benassi's at the studio and he doesn't have anyone to work with. And I was like, okay, you know, not feeling particularly like a priority on the label. And then I went there and we ended up writing an amazing song together, which made me feel really good. But yeah, the way that we wrote it was he just played me a bunch of beats. I loved that one. And then I wanted to add guitar to it because I play guitar. So we sort of like added that in the beginning. And it was really collaborative. Like, he's very creative.
Yeah, at first I thought it was an acoustic song. I was like, I think she sent me the acoustic version. And then all of a sudden it goes into the full beat. It's really, really awesome.
Oh, thank you.
Let's talk about this other track that we're going to drop, which I'm really excited. Is this like the world premiere? Who has heard this song?
Yeah.
Yes?
This is the world premiere.
This is so exciting. It's called White Lights.
Yes.
I love this song. And I'm honestly super honored to have the world premiere right here on Heartbeats.
Yeah, me too.
So who'd you do this track with? What's up with it?
I did this with J.O.B., who's a great producer here in L.A. Used to DJ with L.A. Riot.
Oh, very cool.
And we just kind of wrote it organically. It's kind of a dark song. It's about, it's called White Lights, and that sort of means a plethora of different things. And the first thing that it meant for me was like the white lights of the city, because I grew up in like a really small town in Canada. So I always was like gravitated towards like big cities, Toronto, LA, London, New York. And then it sort of transformed into, in the song, you know, it kind of goes into a darker place where it like transforms into like the white lights of when you die, and it talks about like suicide and how things that you thought, what you thought your life would be like, doesn't really turn out how you dreamt it would be. So it's like a deeper song, I guess, on the record.
But I really like the song, and actually the music is kind of uplifting sounding. I mean, you could definitely, you know, dance to it, and
yeah,
it's really pretty, and I really love the track.